this exercise, you can grab any kind of weight of your choice. What you're then going to do is hold that weight in front of you. You're then going to take one leg off the ground and then hinge as low as you can, keeping your spine straight. And then coming all the way back up into the body is upright. You can choose to alternate legs if you want to, or you might stick with the one leg. That's up to you. Go get after it.